The Malaysian Palm Oil Council, MPOC, is one of the biggest palm oil producers in the world. It is largely due to their contribution that Malaysia stands alongside neighboring country Indonesia as the leaders in the industry. MPOC's mission statement is to promote the market expansion of Malaysian palm oil and its products by enhancing the image of palm oil and creating better acceptance of palm oil through awareness of various technological and economic advantages. MPOC looks to enhance trade opportunities in the market, encourage product diversification with Malaysian palm oil as a key ingredient, and improve the understanding of palm oil. They also stand to maintain good perception of Malaysian palm oil, as well as safeguarding palm oil as the most dominant vegetable oil in the market. MPOC's corporate identity stems from the acronym itself, M for Manpower Development, P for Planning and Promotional Effectiveness, O for Operational Efficiency, and C stands for Commitment. MPOC will give the benefit to the industries as they assist in the growth of the Malaysian palm oil by promoting and marketing for the Malaysian palm oil. By using factual and science-based verified information, MPOC is responsible to promote the palm oil nutritional benefit to the eyes of the world. Not only that, MPOC also tries their best to give back to the nature. The Malaysian Palm Oil Wildlife Conservation Fund is an initiative by MPOC in order for the Malaysian palm oil industry to actively participate in the conservation of wildlife in Malaysia via Orang Utan Conservation Program in Sabah and Tiger Conservation Program with Perhelitan. Generally, a lot of product that we use in our daily life contains palm oil. For example, soap, hair conditioner, shampoo, lipstick, and a lot more. This is because palm oil is rich in natural chemical compounds that is important for health and rich in nutrition, such as carotenoids, vitamin E, nutritious oil, and is trans fat acid free. MPOC has taken the initiative to enhance the awareness and influence of the palm oil industry in Malaysia. The council has done a lot of collaborations with the local universities and associations. For instance, MPOC has collaborated with University Putra Malaysia UPM. The purpose was to increase knowledge and awareness of the palm oil industry amongst students. Various programs jointly conducted with MPOC, such as the MPOC Outreach Program and UPM's Love My Palm Oil Ambassador Program. For any inquiries and further info, you can check out the website and official social media pages of MPOC, or contact them through these details. We promote a proven, healthy, balanced, edible oil suitable for people of all walks of life. Malaysian palm oil, a benchmark for quality, versatility, and sustainability.